You guys talked me into getting the poppet. So when you suggested that I get the simple dimple, I knew I couldn't sleep on it. I hopped right on over to Amazon and I picked up this bad boy and it arrived yesterday. This might sound weird, but I think the green one is my favorite. And I'm not sure if this is a controversial opinion or not, but I think I like the simple dimple better than the poppet. You guys have been so amazing at suggesting fidgets for me. Let me know. What do you guys think I should buy next? Rockin' around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries. Reviewing the dimple. This toy is super fun for people who love popping bubbles. I think I would recommend this for people who like picking skin and also who bite their nails. This fidget toy could keep you busy for hours, and yeah. This is one of my favorites in the top 10 video. I meant to say this, but I feel like Simple Dimple and Poppet basically use this at the same time. So yeah. I love this fidget so much. I just like, it's amazing. If you do want to get this, you can get this at Learn Express for $14. You can find it on the back shelf in the small baby section. Bye guys, hope you enjoyed this video.
And today I'm going to be rating my dimples.
But first, look, it's raining outside. I'm so happy.
So if you hear something in the background, that's what it is. It's the rain. Let's get started. In last place, I have the dimple digits. Don't get me wrong, this is an amazing fidget, but it's just not for me. This side's quieter and this side's louder. I like taking fidgets on the go, and as you can see, it is very bulky and very loud and not good in an environment with other people. Therefore, I give it last place. Next is my butterfly dimple. This is very much so like this one, but I have found that these are harder to pop down than the other ones. But I do think that it is super cute, and I love playing with it. Next is my dimple. This is the OG. It's so amazing. I love it. It is super fun to take, and it is not too loud either, so you can take it in an environment with other people. Second place. In first place is my simple dimple. Love it.
So I got this simple dimple on Amazon, and this one I got at Lakeshore Learning. So this one I found on Amazon for about $12. Yes, it was very expensive for only a dimple, which was one dimple. But it was the only color that I actually liked, and there wasn't that many of this color. So I spent the extra money on it. And then the second time, I actually went to the store, Lakeshore Learning, and found this dimple. So I wanted to get this one too, to have both colors. And I don't remember the price of this one. I think it was about $7. I don't know the price in euros, by the way, if you live in Europe. But I know this one was $12 and this one was about $7. So thank you for your question. And if you guys have any more questions, just comment them down below. Bye.
A new simple dimple in the mail today. It's in a super cute shape of a butterfly. Let's open it. Here it is. It is so cute. Ah, I love it.
This is so fun to play with. I highly recommend, and it came in one day.
I know everybody's gonna ask in the comments. This was $8.99 on Amazon Prime. And this is what it looks like. Thanks for watching. Bye.
I know my girl don't want me cause I'm my dirty laundry. Let's go.
My girl don't want me cause I'm my dirty laundry. And I think that she knows I'm out of control.
Glitter and gold, my heart's already been sold. Show you how. how little I care, how little I care, how little I care. My diamonds leave with.
Everyone! Yes, I finally got the Dimple Duo to add to my collection. This is by Fat Brain Toys. If you didn't know, I have a very big collection of dimples and I'm really excited to add this to my collection.
I now believe that I have every single dimple there is to offer, but if I don't, let me know in the comments.
Let's open it. Oh my goodness, guys, this is so cool. It has such a great popping sound. I like this side the best. Can be used as a baby toy. As you can see, it has like these things, and then on the back it has the colors. I also think that it is awesome because it has these little things for people that are blind. I'm very sorry, I forgot what they are called. But I love it because it is a dimple.
Oh my goodness, guys, I love this. I'm gonna rate it an 8.5 out of 10. Bye.
If you watched my last video, you know I just got this simple dimple from an amazing friend of mine. Let's unbox it. I need to get scissors. Hold up. Guys, this is a little smaller than I thought, and I love it. It's so easy to hold, since it compared to my hands. It looks so much bigger on camera, but this is amazing. I'm so happy I got it. Thank you so much, Nicole, again.
Hey, everyone. Today, I'm going to be reviewing the Dimple Wobble by Fat Brain Toys. Oh my goodness, this is so cool. Now let's pop it. Oh my goodness, this is a very big dimple. Before anyone tells me in the comments, yes, this is a baby toy. It is 0+. I do collect dimples and that is why I purchased this.
It also looked like an awesome fidget toy.
As you know, I have a very big collection of simple dimples. So I gave one to my little cousin and he really liked it. The next time I see him, I'm gonna have him test out this one, and if he likes it, I might give him this one too. Because it is a baby toy. I rate this one a 9.5 out of 10. I really like it. Woo! Bye guys.
How to make your own simple dimple. You will need a keychain ring, as well as a piece of tinfoil. Lay the tinfoil out and then put the ring on top. Then fold the ring in the tinfoil like this. Then you can pop it in and out.